Why does obeying have to involve submitting? It doesn't. That's what training the way that I'm suggesting is. It's engaging to the dog, so therefore it's reliable long-term because it's their choice.